Pi Cloud Connect is a cloud-based service that allows you to easily share and receive data with other Pi systems without many of the traditional hurdles of non-cloud solutions. As an example, let's say I have a production facility that needs to share data with multiple other companies. I can share ingredient quantities with my supplier for automatic refills, production quantities with my distributor to handle shipping logistics, and plant data with headquarters for business analysis, connecting me to every facet of my production process. Pi Cloud Connect shares infrastructure as well as data, so my AF element hierarchies are bundled along with the data I'm sending. I can harness this sharing to replicate sections of my infrastructure with those who need it most, like sharing an equipment's performance data with its vendor for remote monitoring and scheduling maintenance. Since Pi Cloud Connect is maintained and managed by OSIsoft, I gain access to this powerful data sharing solution with minimal on-premise footprint. Pi Cloud Connect operates using a publication and subscription model. The tenant who wishes to share their data creates a publication that captures a certain set of time series data streams that are organized into a structure in the Pi Asset Framework environment. They then invite subscribers to the publication, allowing for the data and AF structure to be transmitted to their Pi servers through the cloud. This web-based configuration allows for rapid deployment of lots of information compared to the painstaking process of setting up non-cloud-based solutions across company networks. Pi Cloud Connect was designed for ease of setup and use as a scalable and reliable solution based on Windows Azure. For more information on Pi Cloud Connect, please see our other videos in this YouTube series.